party to celebrate the start of the school year for me and for the rec center to bring everybody together, you know, the cheerleaders and band, the dance team, to show school spirit, to celebrate our Blue Raiders. We just got done performing for everybody to get everybody pumped for the game tomorrow, but also to bring everybody together and let everybody share their school spirit together.
The band played, the cheerleaders and dance team came out. We had free food, games, giveaways, a lot of different things. We have a climbing wall. ROTC came out. They showed off some of their Bradleys, that kind of stuff. For us, it's just one of those things to kind of get everybody out there, get them involved with not only, you know, campus, but also getting ready for tomorrow's game with the band, with the cheerleaders, all of that. I think it's really important for freshmen and transfer students to get involved on campus. They're new, they may not know a whole lot of people, or they might not know all of what campus has to offer. Everybody stays safe, and that it's just a lot of fun, and you know, they get all pumped for tomorrow's game.
You know, I hope they have a good time, come home with a bunch of memories, and you know, have more friends than they came with, you know, have jokes, laugh, you know, just have a good time. Go Blue Raiders!